published 1412 EDT, 19 October 2017 updated 1423 EDT, 19 October 2017 Bournemouth striker Jermaine Defoe had his gym technique critiqued after sharing a video of himself doing a leg press on Thursday. The 35-year-old posted workout footage of himself at Bournemouth's training center, along with the message putting that work in. Concerned fans took to the comments box on Instagram to warn Defoe that he should avoid locking his knees. Jermaine Defoe shared a video of himself working out at Bournemouth's club gym on Thursday. The 35-year-old striker was seen doing a leg press in footage which he shared on Instagram. One worried viewer wrote, "Don't lock your knees, JD, don't want you retiring too early." Another said, "JD, don't lock your knees, PLS, you need to bang out the goals." A fan called Jimmy added, "Makes me nervous watching this." Defoe has struggled with multiple niggling injuries this year, including a June groin issue and a knee complaint back in April. He has made a slow start to his second spell at Bournemouth, scoring just once in his first 9 appearances since joining from Sunderland over the summer. The former Tottenham hitman's only goal so far this term was the winner as the Cherries beat Brighton 21 in September. Other than that victory over their South Coast rivals, Bournemouth are winless in the Premier League this season. Having taken a disappointing 4 points from a possible 24, Eddie Howe's side currently sit 19th in the table. They will be hoping to move towards Premier League safety on Saturday, when they visit fellow strugglers Stoke City. Multiple fans reacted to the video by warning Defoe not to lock his knees during the exercise. Defoe has struggled this season, as have Bournemouth, who are 19th in the Premier League. Defoe's only goal and Bournemouth's only PL win came in September as Brighton were beaten